So we are now here on the pedestrian bridge to Mont Saint-Michel at 7 in the morning, and we hope to be able to get some sunrise pictures and time lapse. We started walking at about 6:30 this morning. There was really no one here. It's the first time that we do this in the dark, but since we are now familiar enough with this pedestrian walkway, which is very safe with a little torchlight that we have, so we're going to proceed before it's too late. See you later. So I'm here now at the pedestrian bridge, which I'm not sure if you can see me, and we have Mont Saint-Michel there. We walked from our hotel, yeah, it took us about half an hour to get here, and now it's about 10 past 7, and I'm recording some time lapse here, hopefully to get some sunrise, but maybe I still need to move a little bit further. So Bart is coming to join me.
Hi.
My time lapse is here. Be careful, don't shake. Here is Bart setting up, and it looks like the tide is coming in. Not sure you can see the tide. It should be slightly higher tide now. We hope to be able to see some higher tide and see how it looks. So there's us here. It's pretty quiet now. Of course, not so many people get up early to come for this, and still a lot of cloud in the sky, so let's hope it will clear up soon, get some nice shots of Mont Saint-Michel on our last day before we leave. So let's hope it's a success. See you later. Okay, now we are standing on the bay of Mont Saint-Michel just to show you how the bay here looks like. This is the place where the quicksand tour starts around here, and I'm not sure where they will be walking, probably towards the sea there, and we are here making some pictures. The bay area here is already wet, you see, so the tide is coming in. Normally sunrise should be around 7:40, but now it's already 8:15, and unfortunately there are lots of clouds, and this is the situation. The sun is actually behind the clouds, so we didn't get to see the sunrise golden shine on Mont Saint-Michel too bad, but yeah, we tried, and anyhow it was a very nice morning walk, very fresh, 19 degrees, which is very, very manageable with some light breeze, and we can see that the tide is coming in. Yeah, the tide. So let's hope later on, now we are going back to the hotel, and later on we are going to walk there, right? We're going to... Yeah, so we're going to walk opposite the water there, and hopefully we can see a little bit higher tide and take some pictures or video of the Mont Saint-Michel with higher tide later this morning. So yeah, now it's already 8:15. We will go back to have our breakfast and then we continue. Okay, so 2 kilometers walk back without success of filming sunrise. Disappointment.